My name is Rick Friedman, and I'm the executive director of 4th Annual Art Aspen. We're here at opening night, August 1st. We expect 500 of the top collectors in America to come by and see the magnificent art we have. This year, Art Aspen is presenting 30 of the top galleries from around the country. We have $50 million in contemporary post-war art. There's 1,000 works to select from, whether it's paintings, works on paper, sculpture, photography, and prints. Prices range from $2,000 up to $1.6 million for a Morris Louis. There's treasures for every budget. This is the 4th annual show. Opening night is co-sponsored by Aspen Magazine. We have a tremendous turnout. We have many of the top collectors in. I just met Helene Galen from the Palm Springs Art Museum with her entourage, and there's many museum curators, directors, trustees, board of directors here shopping, looking at the art.